Welcome back to the Amusements Channel, and I'm Lorelei Schellest, talking about hats, all about hats, spring and summer and all kinds of hats, hats for guys, hats for girls. This is called a skinny brim. This is, well, you know what this is. And this, which comes from China, and this casual hat, which I picked up at DSW for around 20 bucks, Kelly and Katie, is one of my favorite hats because it's a summer hat and you can bend it, you can hold it down, you can bring it over your face, you can ride your bike with it and it won't blow off, and you can scrunch it up and put it in your suitcase. But now I'm going to show you some beautiful hats, handmade hats from the beautiful studio of Diana Cavagnaro. And you can see what haute couture, handmade, very fine hats are made like and look like. Thank you. But Diana, tell me, how did you get into millinery?
Well, I was a seamstress and I had a job working at the Old Globe Theater. And I love to wear hats, but none of the ones in the stores fit my head. So I thought, oh my gosh, I really want to learn how to make hats so that I can wear them, because I just love it. And when I was at the Old Globe, I told them that I wanted to learn how to do it. And as soon as they had an opening, I got to go in as assistant milliner, and I worked two different summers learning how to make every kind of hat you can think of.
Tell me about this.
Well, when you block the hats, you have a choice of doing felt or straw or buckram. And you would block it on the brim and the crown to get the style that you want. And when you do buckram, you'll cover that with fabric. And then obviously there's all different kinds of straws and different kinds of felts that you can use. Isn't that exciting?
Will you show us one of those hats?
Yes, certainly.
Perfect.
Okay. Three different ways that you can block is with buckram. And then you take a buckram and you cover it with fabric. This one is straw and you block with straw. This particular straw is a paracisal. And then this one is hand felted with llama fur and a little bit of lamb.
Wow. So gorgeous.
Isn't that cool? So those are the three different materials that you can use when you're blocking a hat. And then as you can see, they're all different sizes and all different shapes.
Thank you for tuning in.
Beautiful harmony, strongest sensuality.